Another important story that we're watching tonight is the deteriorating situation in Afghanistan.
Details from intelligence officials in Europe who've confirmed to CNN that Russian officers put bounties on American and British troops serving in Afghanistan.
Worsening the situation, new allegations the Russians are supplying the Taliban with weapons.
Russian military intelligence officers offered money to Taliban fighters in Afghanistan to kill American or other coalition fighters.
We're going to have to confront Russia, where what they're doing is contrary to international law.
One of the keys to North Korea's funding its expanding nuclear program might be here in Russia.
Tonight, new details emerging on the escalating military tensions between the U.S. and Russia.
Putin is on America's doorstep with nuclear-capable bombers that can fly at twice the speed of sound.
Analysts say Putin is sending an unmistakable signal to the United States tonight.
Next to those mounting tensions between Russia and the U.S., tonight the Kremlin announcing the test launch of a new intercontinental ballistic missile called by critics Satan II.
This just in, citizens began an uprising against a tyrannical dictatorship on the island of Taviana. This is amidst the trade deal last week between the government of Taviana and Russia. The rebellion has caused mass civilian deaths and executions. The rebels say all they want is to live under a free society and do away with the old Soviet ideology. The government only responds with more force. President Trump said yesterday, quote, "Do not allow Russia to continue to spread the violence to the world. I think they need to be put in their place. People of Taviana are great people, but we will not stand for what Russia or the government of Taviana will do." We here at PNN will keep you updated as tensions rise between the world powers. This was Richard Jensen, PNN.
President Trump warned Vladimir Putin earlier this month in a phone call, if you want to have an arms race, we can do that, but I'll win.
Have you heard the news pop on your screen? This is a new all-American dream. Running away, everybody can go back when they came. Moving like clockwork, I only got worse. Pushing it backwards, money it comes first. Even the cops curse, yeah, it's a natural disaster. Give it to me. Wrap it up in plastic, charge it to me.